How did I get involved in doing the school murals and these community projects which I've been involved in? And go back to when I was invited by certain schools to speak to their students about art. And I went to Palmetto Elementary where they made me, believe it or not, principal for the day. And then one of the parents at Palmetto Elementary, which is where I did the first school mural, was a client of mine and approached me to do a mural with the children. I was approached by Gulliver Elementary School in South Miami to do a project for their library and also involve as a teaching tool or teaching experience for the children. And they were also involved in designing, and they saw the whole process, of how you create artwork and use math, composition, so forth and so on. And then I was also contracted by commissioned by the school board to do murals at the school board building on Biscayne Boulevard as part of their effort to convert that building into a magnet schools, the iPrep Academy and the PLC, the Primary Learning Center. And they wanted to beautify an area which needed, it didn't need, the building is frankly an ugly building, painted in a dull color, and they wanted to make it more child friendly, more family friendly, and make it a nice part of that community, helping to regenerate that area which needs it. And it's also an area that's right now being regenerated by businesses moving in, people moving in, so forth and so on. I also was contacted by Felix Varela High School, where they were also opening up a new magnet school. The mural that I think has had a lot of impact has been the one on Biscayne Boulevard at the school board building, which is the stylized palms. It borrows a lot from the history of Biscayne Boulevard, using palm trees, using mosaics inspired by the Bacardi building nearby. And it's become a focal point. People photograph it, tourists are attracted to it, it's very colorful. Maybe I'm not the one to judge, but I think it adds beauty to an area. It adds interest instead of just a plain beige wall. It reflects the coloration of Miami. So I think people enjoy them. I mean, it comes down to that. People enjoy seeing the mural. I think the children who were involved in creating them are proud that they were involved in creating them. All the volunteers that helped in each of the projects feels that they're invested in that building, in that school, in that area. And like I said, it comes down to adding beauty, adding color, adding style, especially in buildings that are usually kind of boring, just functionally designed, but this adds a little bit of spirit to them, I believe.